I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl with a good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit and a hat with a bat and a 6'4" quarter.
Somebody could hear. When you figure out how you're lost in the moment, you disappear. You don't have to be afraid to put your dream in action. You're never gonna fade, you'll be the main attraction. Not fair to say, just remember me when it turns out right. Cause you know that if you live in your imagination, tomorrow you'll be everybody's best. In my victory, just remember me when I make it shine.
Good afternoon, South Lyon. I'm Lizzie Dilg.
And I'm Kyle Parikh, and we're here with your Wednesday's news.
Hey, seniors, we have a bunch of news for you today, so listen closely.
A parent will be here on Friday, April 27th, to sell tickets to the senior all-night event graduation celebration, which takes place on the night of graduation. Tickets are $100. They will also be selling graduation lawn signs.
Most of the local scholarships are due in student services today. Check the due dates on those you are applying for and make sure you get them turned in on time.
Seniors planning to attend Oakland Community College in the fall who have a GPA of 3.0 are eligible to apply for their Chancellor's Scholarship, which is due April 30th, 2018. Applications can be found in student services or online at oaklandcc.edu.
If you are planning to attend prom, you must complete all assigned attentions. If you do not serve them all, you will not be allowed to go to prom.
So now to lighten the mood up a little bit, let's watch a commercial about an innovative new product.
Oh hey, good to see you guys there. Have you ever felt bald? Bald? Well, I have the product for you. Bald be gone. So you may all be wondering what this stuff does. And I'll tell you what it does. You spray it on your head overnight if you're bald, and then in a matter of seconds, you will start growing hair. Now let's talk to some of our valued customers about what this product did to them.
Without hair, even my best friend wouldn't talk to me.
And it was the best moment of my life, and I just thought, God, it'd be so great to have you there, and it's because you're my best friend.
How's your life now with hair?
Things are going my way with Bald Away.
So, Mr. O'Dowd, what's it like being friends with a bald man, Mr. Ristich?
Who is this Ristich guy? How you like me now?
How you like me now?
$19.99, you can have this prize.
Oh God.
I made a mistake.
Kyle, is Baldy gone the reason your hair is so nice?
I guess so.
Now let's take it to Justin to hear about the sports.
What's up, SL? It's Justin. Varsity softball won both of their games at Waterford Mott, 9-0 and 19-0. Janie Mitchell, Natalie Mathers, and Olivia Vitale all had home runs. For baseball, Nate Logan hit two home runs, and Chris Sadler had his first home run. Excellent swinging. Girls soccer won 5-3 against Waterford Kettering. There were two goals from Rachel Swigard, 2 from Megan File, and 1 from Kendall Score. Great job, girls. Boys JV baseball is away tonight with varsity at home at 4 versus Waterford Mott. Girls lacrosse is home against Walled Lakes Northern. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity is at 7. Good luck, girls. Now on to weather with Nick.
How's it going, South Lyon? It's Nick. Today we're looking at a partly cloudy sky with a high of 57 and a low of 34. Now watch as I disappear for the 5-day forecast. I heard there was going to be a class trip to the Coke factory. I sure hope there's not a pop quiz. Now back to our anchors.
He says soda. He doesn't say soda, he says pop.
Thanks, Nick. I'm loving the nice weather.
See, on the topic of nice weather, if you're interested in spending your summer doing some super cool things, please check out the many and varied opportunities that are open to you. Flyers are posted on the bulletin just outside of student services and inside the office as well.
Also, for students who will be seniors next year, applications for the Junior Leadership Academy are available in Student Services. This academy takes place June 18th through 20th on the OCC campus of Auburn Hills.
We're getting close. The Dodgeball Tournament is happening this Saturday, April 28th at 5 p.m.
Even if you're not playing, it's going to be so fun to watch and cheer on your friends.
We prepare to say goodbye to our seniors, so let's find out what they're going to miss most about high school.
I'm really going to miss when I take a test and teachers put it in 10 days later.
The thing I miss most about high school is PDA. Just love watching people make out in the halls and hold hands. It's my favorite.
I'm really going to miss when girls talk about me behind my back because their boyfriends think I'm cute.
I'm really going to miss the driving experience that I've got in South Lyon High School, especially the people that drive 50 miles an hour with their raised up trucks through the parking lot, and all the people that never let me in.
I'm really going to miss being rushed every single morning and being late to school almost every single day, because that's just my favorite part about high school.
I'm really going to miss staring out the window until I can leave.
I'm gonna really miss this.
I'm really gonna miss how one test can drop my 4.0 to a 3.5.
I love all the sarcastic people in school. It just really makes my day.
I'm really gonna miss getting my phone taken away during class because apparently I'm not allowed to communicate with my friends.
The most thing I'll miss about high school is riding a pine.
I think most of all, I'm going to miss walking into the men's bathroom right outside the commons and having my feet stick to the floor because of how gross everyone else is. I really find that to be a wonderful experience.
I love it.
I'm really going to miss not doing any of my math homework and complaining about not knowing anything.
I'm going to miss seeing all the lovely couples sharing an intimate moment in the hallway because I love love and I love the celebration of love and all that it entails, and I truly wish them the best of luck through financial hardships and everything that this crazy life can throw at them.
There are so many things that I'm really going to miss about high school, Kyle.
I know. It's so sad to leave.
For our video of the week, we have something special since Dodgeball is on Saturday. Here's a video to help inspire our athletes.
Yeah.
That's all we have for you today, SL. Unfortunately, Victorious has been canceled, so this is the last time you're going to see our cool intro.
This is the last time our Wednesday news team will be together. We hope you enjoyed our group and have a nice day.
Woo!